My first business, I was in partnership with someone and I enjoyed it for the time that we were in business together. I've absolutely loved being the sole shareholder in my business this time around, just being able to make really nimble and agile decisions. And, you know, I am getting to a point where I am considering diluting the equity in the business, and that's also an exciting place to be. But for the moment, I have really enjoyed calling the shots.